particular song right here is dedicated to the black woman. And it doesn't pertain to all black women. Some of y'all disrespect yourselves because you don't know who you are in the first place. But this is out of common respect for all women, period. Well, like this song. Yo, I'm quite single and occasionally I mingle. But aside from all the rest, she sparks my interest. No ma'am, I don't know you. Just offering the common respect I feel I owe you. Also, some conversation, companionship, common ground and common sense. There's no such thing as coincidence in me finding you here. And I really hate screaming in your ear. So some other time, okay? I waited a day. Hello, this is Carlito from a couple of days ago. You sound tired, forgive me if I've called you too late. But what better time to relate my state? Where could I begin? Has anyone ever told you got beautiful skin? You're more than welcome. What do you desire within? I just wanna be. There's no need to put titles on you and me. Those are limitations. Living and learning are only obligations. Equality, honesty, independence, intelligence, emotion and devotion. Humbly seeking to hear God when he's speaking. At one time my mind just couldn't conceive. A woman had to dress a certain way to believe. But in the same breath, allow me to say that if you believe, young lady, you wouldn't dress that way. And I was attracted to your class. I couldn't see all your ass, and I was very content. You deserved every compliment. Now, remember how indifferences make us the same. You gotta have some game, or you ain't even gonna be able to take care of yourself. And love, when I look at you, I see my reflection. So I offer my love, affection, and protection. Shout it, you dead fine, but the bottom line is, you still my sister.
I say you're my, making it in my head. You're my sister, lover, and friend. Noize, your life from heaven. It shines with your beautiful skin. And one thing, say that you ain't true. There's no me, if there is no you. I hope that you understand. You got to respect yourself before I can.
I met you when y'all knew. Saw you again on Marietta, downtown Atlanta, checking your long legs. Got me smirking, fixed me dinner one night. Candles lit, kinda thought you was slick in the beginning, but it turned out you wouldn't lie. Look me in my eye, I listened, sucked it up, pushed on. We made amends, both sides clicked, true friends. Since then, years ain't gone by. Brought a baby girl into this world, made our parents grand folks. Household with no pope. Took care of ye, you, me. When shit got put out on the curb, closer than the skin on the back of my hand. Through the thick and thin, we can win. Beautiful black skin.
Making it in my head. You're my sister, lover, and friend. Noize, your life from within. It shines through your beautiful skin. And one thing, say that you ain't true. There's no me if there is no you. I hope that you understand. You got to respect yourself before I can.
No need to compete with the music loud while stairs cold. But on a scale of 1 to 10, you were 12. I chose up over jail and hell. Originally from ATL.
Compatible souls come together under bad weather to discuss distrust amongst the so-called good in every one man. How I wish this was true. I deal with facts only. Already done clone man. Why I sang the blues with there's only one God that watches over our every step. I need his help when I'm walking, looking for the right female. I can't tell sometimes. They tell me the devil's coming, humble in his approach. Spontaneous with the game. He cropped the naive of a girl falling for the okay. Let the pistol smoke the one who live by, die by. Example of how relationships can be.
I rose the dice, taking a chance, they crapping out not like self, today, boy. I lost one of my best lips, not your thick lips. No animal fat implants, wide load. Just started working at the F.O. 19 years old, worth more hope, weight, and gold. But it was all my fault, so don't cry, I will stand. If down the line I want you back, and the fear land and mutual, just promise me you'll find a humane. It's about some business. Hope she found what ho was looking for, like Adrena Martin. I wanted to be more than friends. Beautiful black skin. Black skin.
Yourself before I can.
Yo, this is a public announcement. Man, I'm so sick of seeing trash on the damn street, man. I'm sick of y'all folk coming up out of the store, taking your little candy out, throwing the little paper on the ground, man. It's fucking up the hood. Also, man, I'm sick of y'all folks standing around. You know, when you're talking to your folk or something, y'all drinking on a little something, something. You take it, you pour it out to your dead homies, but then you throw the bitch right at them. Man, don't shit me up, homie. I'm doing what I do. I'm just sick of seeing that all around the nation, man. We fucking up our own hood.